Welcome to the CAT Nest. I am Kantraj from RT Nagar branch. Today we are going to teach you workday formula in MS Excel. So workday is used to calculate number of working days except Saturdays and Sundays. So here we have one list. The starting date is 11th June 2009. The number of working days is 60. If the project is ongoing for 60 days, and when will the completion date? We have to calculate the completion date. So the starting date is 11th June, so we have to calculate the ending date is equals to workday formula. Workday, open the bracket, is equals to, so starting date, comma, ending date, cell address, close the bracket and enter. So the project will end for 3rd September. Except Saturdays and Sundays. Saturdays and Sundays are excluded here. So if we have some holidays, we have to list them. In the work day, after starting days come a number of days. So you have to mention the holidays. These holidays list should be mentioned. So select the holidays and press F4. Since the holiday list should be constant, the cell letter shouldn't be changed. Enter. So now drag the formula. So holidays have been excluded. So if the holidays has been minus, then the date will be forwarded. So this is about workday formula. Thank you for watching.